swing down, sweet chariot stopping.
Elvis loved traditional sacred music as much as he loved soul, country, and rock. For Elvis, gospel music was the beginning. The first songs he ever sang were gospel songs at church in Tupelo, Mississippi, and he never stopped singing those hymns.
Why don't you swing down, sweet chariot stopping?